Your training is now complete.
Come on up. I've got something for you. Shit. I thought that was it. Come on, take a look.
Anything good in here?
Jesus Christ, he activated the alarm!
There must be a heat sensor in the gate, which is why.
why it doesn't detect the zombies. There's no time for you to find the off switch. Destroy all the speaks before half the fucking town shows up.
Hey, mine's over here. Two left. We're done. That's the last of them. Damn, that was loud.
This shit's getting tired.
Need to figure out a way to blow this gate open. This'll blow the shit out of something. Got some C4.
Good. Now head for the main base and keep me apprised of the situation.
Oh, fuck me. I need to get out of here. The main gate's down. I'm heading in.
Keep your eyes open and watch where you step. They might have mined the interior of the base as a last line of defense. It's what I'd do.
Ever the optimist, eh, Hardy? I think the power's off, Hardy. All the lights are off.
Shit. All right, listen. There should be a secondary generator down in the basement. See if you can get it running.
Well, what do we got here? They're all dead, Hardy. We didn't get here in time.
Fuck. All right. We can make it through this. Get the power back up and running. If the transmitter still works, we can use it to radio for help.
Okay, the generator's up and running, Hardy.
Okay, head for the comm station. It's on the top floor. Just take the stairs up. And let's just keep our fingers crossed that the transmitter's still in one piece.
Blocking the entrance to the comm room. Is there another way in?
Yeah, the sprinkler system is still working. It'll put out the fire. The control panel is in a room just across from the conference room.
Ah!
hurt.
That should take care of the fire. These guys never stood a chance.
I just opened a can of whoop-ass.
I'm in the comm room, Hardy. Hopefully that transmitter still works.
Copy that. Let me know what happens.
Briggs. Is this Colonel Briggs?
Briggs is dead. Who's this?
Colonel Sam Hardy sent me. I'm here in Henderson with a group of survivors looking for a way off this goddamn island.
Look, I'd like to help you, but I can't. Sorry. You'll have to hang tight.
What the fuck is wrong with you people? First you abandoned Benoy, now Pal and I?
Benoy? How do you know about Benoy? You say Hardy sent you? Wait a second. You're one of the immune. I met you on the ship. Remember me, Serpo?
Serpo? You left us on the ship, you son of a bitch!
Look, I'm sorry about that. We're trying to help people here. We're working on a vaccine.
Yeah, and as soon as you have it, you're gonna nuke the whole damn island. Well, you must think I'm stupid as hell.
Where the hell did you hear that? Nuke the island. Did Hardy tell you that? Because if he did, that's bullshit.
So what? Should I believe you over him?
Hold on a second.
What? Harlow? Are you positive? Okay, get her. Do it. Just don't let her get away.
Sorry about that. Time's running short. I'm sending you a chopper. What's your location?
Old Town Cinema.
Watch yourself with Hardy. The man cannot be trusted. That chopper's on its way.
Are you there, Hardy? Guess who I just talked to?
Sam, your boy, who I imagine was Frank Greenberg. What did he tell you? You know you can't trust him.
Oh, spare me the bullshit, Hardy. You and me, we're having a little sit-down when I get back there.
Some damage.
Well, what do we got here?
Ah.
Oh yeah, bring in the pain, baby!
So that's the military base. Well, it looks okay, but you can't always judge a book by its cover.
Yeah!
gonna die!
Let me open this puppy up.
What if they are dead? What if there's no military even left?
Harry's been lying! This entire time!
I thought we could trust him.
We came here for no reason? Now what are we going to do?
Anything useful?
Serpo is playing you, you know.
Does anyone else really believe Serpo? That he's gonna send a chopper?
I don't get it. The Colonel lied to us? It makes no sense.
Let's talk. I'll explain everything.
Does anyone else really believe Serpo? That he's gonna send a chopper?
So we're not gonna be nuked. Why the hell did you lie to us?
I had to get you to move, all of you. And the threat of a nuke was the only way. And it worked, didn't it? I got us here after all. I simply did what I had to do.
You're no better than Serpo, or any of those other asshats.
I'm not trying to make fucking friends, right? I'm trying to get us off this damn island, all of us. And the simple fact is that when Serpo gets here, he's not gonna rescue these people. He only wants you. And I'll be damned if I let everyone else die, understand? And that's why we're taking the chopper from him.
Man, I don't see a fucking chopper, do you? Of course you don't, because they don't know to find us.
Getting their attention is the easy part. We just need to burn something on the roof. Something that pumps out a lot of smoke and is easy to control. You worry about that and I'll take care of the rest.
What about old movie reels? Isn't that how they got Hitler?
That's a good idea. Especially since it means we won't have to go outside and scavenge for things to burn. But you'll have to convince Jacqueline to let us burn them. Go talk to her.
Sure.
We only need a handful of those reels, not all of them. Get those reels to the roof as soon as you can. I don't want to miss the chopper. Tell me when you're ready. I'll meet you up there.
Do we have an escape plan?
A rescue chopper's coming to get us. We need to burn some of your movies so that it knows where we are.
You can't be serious. Can't we just collect some wood? Cardboard boxes? Many of these are very rare originals.
If it's between my ass and some old movies, I pick the old movies. You don't want to die here, do you?
You're right. Of course. I'm sorry. I keep thinking in terms of how the world used to be, and not what it's turned into. There are some old genre films in a box. Please, take as many as you need.
Right on. Thanks.
So sad, isn't it? That the first casualty is always culture.
Everyone died. I'm sorry.
May God watch over them. Please, take this. Thank you so much for your help.
Thank you. time you open this puppy up.